Do you wish to clean up, compact, or reduce mailbox size in Microsoft Outlook? I will help you with the same. The first solution is to compact and reduce the size of a PST Outlook data file. Open Microsoft Outlook. Delete any emails if you wish to. Simply right-click on an email and select Delete. After this, we will proceed with the following procedure. Click on File. In the Info tab, select Account Settings and then Account Settings once again. In the Account Settings window, go to the Data Files tab. Select the PST data file you wish to compress. Click on Settings. Go to the Advanced tab. Click on Outlook Data File Settings. Select Compact Now. Click on OK. The second solution is to compact and reduce the size of the OST Outlook data file. Open Microsoft Outlook. Delete any files if you wish to. Simply right-click on an email and select Delete. After this, we will proceed with the following procedure. Click on File. In the Info tab, select Account Settings and then Account Settings once again. In the Account Settings window, go to the Data Files tab. Select the OST data file you wish to compress. Click on Settings. Go to the Advanced tab. Click on Outlook Data File Settings. Select Compact Now. Click on OK. The third solution is to use the Mailbox Cleaanup tool. Open Microsoft Outlook. Click on File. In the Info tab, click on Tools in the right pane. Select Mailbox Cleaanup. Click on the three buttons, Auto Archive, Empty, and Delete sequentially. Then click on Close to save the settings. The last solution is to use Cleanup Conversation tool in Outlook. Open Microsoft Outlook. Click on the downward pointing arrow associated with Delete. Select Cleanup Conversation. Select Cleanup. Select OK. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.